The Voice Kids is officially back on our screens, kicking off its 8-night run last night, July 14, with a first show that left viewers stunned and gutted in equal measure. And a couple of people who are pleased the series is back all got together on today's Sunday brunch, as host Simon Rimmer and The Voice Kids coaches Will.i.am and Pixie Lott all admitted to preferring the children's version of the talent competition to the adult show. "I love it. I really love the kids one," Simon told the coaches, prompting them to both cheer while Will added, "Me too. I just think because there's something about their, not innocence, that sounds really contrived, just their fearlessness, almost," Simon continued. And Will.i.am agreed, adding, "Other than the joy of singing, and bringing joy and doing what they love, they're not trying to get rich and die trying, they just want to freaking sing, and I love that. They're not jaded by the music industry, there's no extra baggage. It's just pure. I love it." Last night's launch show brought a number of brilliant singers to our screens, including 14-year-old Jacob and his deep, baritone voice, as well as Pixie's self-proclaimed favorite 7-year-old Shaney Lee, who sang "Take Me Home," "Country Road," and arrived at the audition on a Shetland pony. Fellow Voice Kids coach Danny Jones previously revealed that the coaches were going to be a bit harsher this time around. "We knew what the level of talent was going to be like from the last series, so we were a bit harsher," he said. "The talent is unbelievable. We want that level of talent this time to be as good as the final was last time, but right from the start."